Okay, so how to add music to your Facebook story? So to do this, just open up your Facebook application. And this works for Android and iOS. So now click on this one, create a story. All right, and make sure to stick to the end so you don't miss any steps. Now choose your video or image that you want to use in your story. So I'm gonna use this Christmas image like that. So to add music to your Facebook story, just click on this one, stickers. Now click on music. So now you can search for music or you can browse or click on a specific category like Christmas. So I'm gonna click on Christmas. So now you can choose a nice song. So you can always listen on the music by clicking on this play button. And when you're satisfied and want this song in your Facebook story, just click on the song. All right. So now you can change these layout. So we got lyrics and we got this layout, this, and this. All right. So let's say I want to have lyrics. We can also change the music clip within this song by moving this around, all right? And you can also go up to this color icon, click on that, and change the color of the lyrics. Like that, and then click on Done. And now we have these lyrics in red. Now we can move these lyrics around if you want to have it in another place. So let's say I want to have it right here. And when you're satisfied, click on Share to Story. Like that. So if you like, you can comment below if this worked for you.
Okay, everyone, so I hope this video solved your problem. Don't miss out on my latest video right here. Just click on this image. So I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.